The Dragons have dominated the diamond.
Another state championship trophy.
New Pal has won 6 state titles under Hall of Fame head coach Ed Markham, half of them coming in the last 3 seasons. But this year, Markham's coaching calendar is empty.
Look at the schedule of who we should have been playing tonight or this weekend. For me, it's just kind of a way to remember the season.
4 seniors hope to finish their high school careers as 4-time state champs, a feat that would have been extra special for Jillian Pritt.
I tore my ACL and I got cleared the week before tryouts, and then it got all taken away. I'm also not playing in college, so I'm done, which is also really hard.
The other 3 seniors continue playing in college. Michaela Jones is heading to Maryland. Knowing her softball career isn't over has made this unprecedented transition easier.
I think it did downplay it a little, just because I do get to continue to play softball at the next level. Like, it's sad to think about what could have been and the possibilities.
Reagan Hyatt will play close to home at Marion. She hopes to stay close with her teammates too.
I'm never going to walk in the halls with them again or like have the same classes with them. So just kind of staying in contact and like trying to maintain a friendship.
They say all good things must come to an end, but the New Pal community has shown the Dragons dynasty will never die.
In a way, I feel like we're getting honored more than if like none of this happened. It goes to show that they actually care about us and they aren't just like done with us and stuff.
And that could mean just as much, if not more, than winning.